Hello YouTube, Knife Sharpening Norway here. I'm gonna do a quick video about two skillets. I got a new one on the way since I got a very little stove. The eyes which the pan goes on are very little. So I got a new pan coming, the Meyer Silver 7. It's basically the same as the Pro line, but it's sealed on the edges. It's gonna be my lover. I got a scan pan, Fusion 5, 5-ply pan. It isn't the thickest, but it's a good pan, good quality. But the base is too big for my stove. I used this for years. The edges are becoming very sharp since the aluminium is being corroded. As you can see, it's good quality, hard to clean in the rivets, but I used it hard. Stainless are the best in my world, because you can use acidic food and such. This is more non-stick. Just wait a minute, my son is here. I didn't go in his stua, så du der. This you can't use so much acidic in this cast iron, but it's a good bit more non-stick. But I found myself, now I'm not mastered, but I learned using stainless steel pans more and more. I found myself using cast iron less and less. I can fry eggs, potatoes, meat in stainless steel, so I use that 90% of the time, I would say, if not more. Sorry about that, I'm not completely well. I got a little cold. But this could be thicker, because when it's heating up, it's not... Wait a minute. Ja, vær så god, Eivind, gå ut der. It's not heating up entirely around the edges. No matter how long I heat it up, it's more warm here towards the center where the eye is. The eye is 18 centimeters. This is 20-21. The new pan I'm getting is a little less than this. This is a 26 pan. The new one I'm getting is 24, but what matters is the size here. I think this is 20-21, the new one is 18, and I'm gonna fit the stove perfectly. I've gotten many questions why I don't use non-stick. First off, it's plastic. There's way too many plastic in everything nowadays, so to use more plastic in heat, which I'm gonna eat, no thank you. I'm not bother eating any more plastic than needed. They can claim they are safe, etc., but yeah, why use them when I can use high grade stainless, high grade cast iron and such. I love stainless, so I hope my the Meyer Silver 7 is coming soon, I hope. And yeah, I am looking forward to that plan. But I will recommend people learn to use stainless. You can do everything. You can simmer a sauce to a pan sauce, you can do acidic things, you can do pasta, you can do meats, whatever you want. Cast iron or carbon steel, you can't do acidic stuff, you can't do simmer stuff, you can't do pastas, because it will simmer, no, strip the seasoning. So, yeah. Time will tell. I will never sell it, I think, but yeah. I love my stainless steel. Thanks for watching. I really hope you can subscribe to my channel. That helps me a lot. Share the channel and press like on the video. Thanks for watching.